Are you frustrated by the recent events related to COVID-19? Many of us may feel that a lot of choices that we have in our daily lives have been taken away, and then we are confined mostly to our homes in this period. My name is Chuan Chuan, and in this video, I'm going to share with you some tips on how you can shift your mindset and enjoy mental and emotional well-being during these trying times. The first thing that we can examine is our mindset. Many of us, including me, found myself in a victim mindset. My business was definitely impacted when the workshops were cancelled, and that left me in a terrible mood for a couple of days. But one way to shift it is to stop looking at ourselves as victims, but as players. Are there areas in our life that are still within our control? Could this be an opportunity that I've been waiting for? Given that all of us have the same amount of time, could I do something different with the extra time on my hands and make something useful? These were the exact questions which I asked myself, and I found myself focusing more on keeping myself fit and healthy by making good food choices, reading books which I had not had a chance to read for a long time, and continuing my learning through online platforms. Practicing safe distancing doesn't mean that we got to be socially isolated. We could continue to keep in touch with our friends and families who are not in the same country as us because we are still connected by technology. Another way that could help you is to look at what you are thankful for. For example, I'm still very thankful that I have clean drinking water that's coming out from the taps, and I have perfectly working sanitary systems. I'm even more thankful that I continue to have strong internet connection because it allows me to work with my clients during this difficult period. Focusing on how you can help others could also help you shift your mindset from a victim to a player. So, general rule of thumb, look for opportunities that you can still control and think of how you can make the best out of this situation. See you again soon.